Hi, my name's Clyde Behrman, and I'm from Qlik's data integration team. And today I'm going to talk about Snowflake data loading. I'm going to focus on how you load comma separated value files or CSV files, because generally they're the most common. So there are four ways in which you can load data into Snowflake. The first way is through the web UI. So you just click in the user interface, upload and find your CSV file and upload it into Snowflake. The second way is to use the command line interface called SnowSQL. And that's a CLI that's available for Mac, Windows, and Linux too. And there you can issue commands to upload your data. The third way is to use an automated solution called SnowPipe. And the last way is to use integration solutions from folks like Qlik that can do ETL, ELT, or in our case, change data capture or CDC. Now, it doesn't matter which version or which option that you choose, the process is generally the same. You take your CSV file, you load it into web accessible storage that Snowflake can have access to. And then the second step of that process is to load the data from the web file locations into your Snowflake tables. And really, that's all there is to it. So if you'd like to know more about how you can analyze your Snowflake data and integrate your Snowflake data, then go to www.qlik.com/snowflake. Thanks.